A duck walks into a 7-Eleven and says, "Give me some chapstick, but put it on my bill." But the cash register attendee doesn't speak English and cannot understand him. He does, however, question whether his god is punishing him because all people know ducks cannot speak. However, this hallucination must be punishment for a horrid misdeed. The employee breaks down into tears and begins reciting prayer. The duck, slightly miffed, walks out, pondering why he'd need chapstick anyway, since he has no lips.